In Texas, where they take their football very seriously, what may be easily a case of unnecessary roughness against an official. It happened at the end of a high school game as two players on the losing team appeared to intentionally hit the official. It followed several penalties for unsportsmanlike behavior earlier in the game. The players were ejected, and both the school district and the league are investigating this incident.